Okay, so it's all about concentrating. What I'm really bad at, I don't concentrate at all.
Can't we all just get along?
Lukey there, I just got a good look at what he does. Time tokens versus concentration tokens. This is a character I don't know worth a shit, so get the player. Get a little experience. Even if I lose.
I must think quickly.
That move.
Well played.
Good idea.
Let's find out, won't we?
I need to move quickly.
You're far too slow.
Thought I would bait that.
Power to max. Oh, no.
This thing. Ah!
We've got this.
An excellent choice. Escape. Gravity Knuckle.
Hmm.
Let's see how this works.
Are you sure?
I am not at all sure. I am not sure.
Let's see how this works. This.
I'd better get ready.
Not so fast.
Gonna double his power.
There!
I'm gonna fucking lose hard. I thought the volume was already really low. I can barely hear it. Okay. Almost hit that goddamn concede button. And I don't have much of a thought process on this one, because I don't know how to play her. So, my thought process is, I'm gonna die. I'm just trying to land at least one hit so they don't get a flawless victory. That's my thought process.
Is this a good idea?
They're passing, they're gonna dodge. Yep. Yeah, I don't know this character at all, so I can't, you know, tell you what's good. Good is not me.
I need to move! Here goes! Try it out.
Oh, that was dumb. They're gonna come towards me.
To the fight!
What to do?
Start advancing on me. You're gonna stun me.
No escape.
And they get the bonus damage because I'm on the edge. It boosted my priority.
Power to maximum.
Yeah, I have a main Kalistar. I've played every character at least once, but I'm only good with pretty much Kalistar. And even saying I'm good with her is a stretch, but I'm less bad.
Will this really work?
Well played.
I got a message somewhere. Oh, yeah.
So fast. No escape. You're too slow.
This plan, I will be able to land one hit.
To the fight!
I need to move quickly! I can feel the power!
Not so fast.
Could this drag on any longer? Astral Train!
Oh, that stings!
Goal has been achieved. At max, I guess I should have pushed him back.
Acknowledged.
ready. I need to move quickly.
So fast.
What's a good war cry? Ready.
To the fight! You're far too slow.
Gotta go fast.
No escape. Not good enough.
Doesn't have any soap, right?
I honestly expected worse.
Here in my little corner, waiting for him to finish me off or run away. Either way, he'll get me.
Let's see how this works.
I believe in you.
Talking to the enemy when she says she believes in them? I also believe in them.
I need to move quickly. I can feel the power.
Far too slow. You won't get through my defenses so easily.
Ooh, clashy.
An excellent choice. Not good enough.
I've had much worse than that.
I'm surprised I've lasted this long.
Tally-ho!
I can feel the power!
Oh, I can dodge. What I would do, so I'd be running out the clock if I was them.
You're far too slow.
Maybe not though. Spend all that priority. Them without using that.
Tally-ho!
Good idea.
We'll find out.
I can feel the power. Over here.
Not so fast.
Take this.
Oh, the move had so fun. I'm gonna bring him down to two.
Well played.
I believe in you.
creating my little safety net.
No escape.
I'm sorry I have to do this.
I might actually win this. And use that to
really
boost my priority. Holy shit. Can't outspeed me. Can't run away from me. Only option is to soak the damage, but he can only... No, he could soak 3. Right. Does he have his soak move? No, he doesn't have his soak move. I think I won!
I can feel the power!
He still had one trick. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about this.
What to do?
Not so fast.
Take this!
The end.
I saw that coming a while ago.
Really thought I was gonna win.
Again,
until I didn't.
Keep practicing. Maybe you'll beat me in a few centuries.
I don't know either of them well enough. Only done one full round as the one dude, and yeah. That did not work out for me.